I cannot believe it's an absolute brawl.
We are live on Monday Night Raw. Miz and Logan Paul have come to blows before we even got on the air. Logan Paul said he didn't want to wait for Saturday.
This just shows you how much.
Oh my God!
Gets a room
himself to the Miz.
Get somebody out here. We got the officials finally. We're gonna separate these two. They're not gonna make it till Saturday.
That Logan Paul's trying to put Miz through the canvas.
Hopefully calmer heads will prevail. Logan Paul still.
No calmer heads in that ring right now.
Bad blood has boiled over.
Officials desperately trying to separate these two.
There's days away before Miz and Logan clash at SummerSlam.
Hey, it's gonna take an army to keep these guys apart.
It is completely out of hand here in Madison Square Garden.
Logan Paul came out with a microphone and said, come get me, Miz. Unreal.